Hi everybody, welcome to on MathMax tutorial. Today we have seen amazing integration solution by using two methods and which method is better for this example, then comments the below and watch video till at the end. Okay, let's start the first method. We can find the integral method 1 by using the solution method 1. Let I is equal to integration, these are the given integration, dx upon sine x minus root 3 cos x, and I can here use the divide by 1 by 2, multiple by 1 by 2 and divide by 2, then we get here 1 by 2, this is sine x minus this is root 3 by 2 and this is the cos x. And we know that this is the related value when cos x is equal to 1 by 2. Therefore, this is the cos, we know that pi by 3, and when sin x is equal to root 3 by 2, here cos this is the sin also pi by 3. Then this equation becomes, we can write as 1 by 2, this is the dx, and we can write here sin x, then we can write here cos pi by 3, then this is minus. Also, this is cos term cos x and this is the sine pi by 3. And we know that all the related formula for this example sine a, we know that this is cos b minus this is cos a into sine b is equal to, we can write sine a minus b. Okay, then this integral becomes, we can write 1 by 2 is the common term dx upon this is the sine x minus, we can write here pi by 3, and we know that all 1 upon sine x is equal to 1 upon sine x is equal to, we know that this is the cosec x, and this integration becomes as integration, this is the cosec, we can write x minus this is pi by 3 and dx, and we know that all the integration of this cosec x dx is equal to, we can write this is the as ln in terms of tan, we can write this is x by 2 and plus c is the constant of integration, and this integration we can write the final solution as 1 by 2, this is ln and tan x by 2, that's mean this is x by 2 minus this is the pi by 3, that's mean this is pi by becomes 6 and plus c is the constant of integration, and this is the method 1 for the solution 1 by 2 ln tan x by 2 minus pi by 6 and plus c is the constant of integration. Okay, now let's start the method second. Yes, okay, this is the method second for this example. Let I is equal to given integration dx upon this is sin x minus root 3 cos x. I can here use the substitution method for this example. Here substitute t is equal to, suppose this is tan x by 2, then we get differentiate this solution and dx is equal to, we get this is 2 dt upon this is 1 plus t square, and here we can put here the sin x is equal to 2t upon 1 plus t square, and cos x is equal to, we know that this is 1 minus t square divided by 1 plus t square. Yes, okay, and this integration becomes integration 2 dt upon 1 plus t square divided by this sin x is equal to, we know that this is 2t divided by 1 plus t square, this is term the minus root 3, and cos x is equal to 1 minus t square divided by 1 plus t square bracket complete. Therefore, 1 plus t square, this 1 plus t square, 1 plus t square get cancelled, and this integration becomes 2 times dt upon this term 2t minus root 3 in bracket 1 minus t square, and we multiply throughout by root 3 in bracket 1 minus t square, and this integration becomes, we can write as I is equal to, this is integration 2 times dt upon 2t minus this is root 3 minus minus where get plus root 3 t square, and this is like a quadratic equation. And here arrange the equation this as like quadratic root 3 t square, this plus term 2t, and this is the minus root 3. Here we get a common term 2 upon this is 2 is the constant, and root 3 is get here outside, and this integration becomes as this is t square plus this is 2 upon root 3t, and this is minus 1. Now this is a like a quadratic equation integration. Okay, this is like dx upon this is x square plus bx plus c. So therefore we calculate the third term or completing the square method. Okay, here a completing squaring method. Yes, okay, completing squaring method by using calculate the third term. Yes, okay, then therefore third term is equal to this is 1 by 2 into coefficient of your t, this is 2 by root 3, your 2 to get cancelled, this is 1 by root 3, your bracket square is equal to 1 by 3. And this term, third term, this is add and subtract, okay, this is add and subtract, and this integration becomes as we can write, this is 2 by root 3 integration, this is dt upon t square plus 2 by root 3 t, this is third term add, yes, 1 by 3, and the subtract from the minus 1, minus 1, minus 1 by 3, okay. Now this integration we can write as simplification becomes as we can write, let's see, this is 2 by root 3, this is integration dt, and this is the complete your square, okay, and this term becomes which the square, this is the t plus 1 by root 3, yes, okay, this is t plus 1 upon root 3 square, and minus, here we calculate minus 1 minus 1 by 3, minus 1 minus 1 by 3, here we get minus 3 minus 1 divided by 3, that means this is minus 4 by 3, okay, this is the minus 4 by 3, and therefore this is 2 by root 3 integration becomes dt upon t plus this is 1 by root 3 bracket square minus this is 2 divided by root 3 bracket square. And we know that these are the related formula for this one special integration, integration dx upon x square minus s square is equal to 1 by 2a ln x minus a and divided by x plus a plus c is the constant of integration. Now our integration becomes as we can write 2 by root 3, then 1 upon 2, and a becomes this is 2 by 3 root 3 a, and x is t plus 1 by root 3, then this is 2 into 2 upon root 3, and ln x terms, that's mean this is the t plus 1 by root 3, and minus a, that's mean this is 2 by root 3, and divide x again term, this is t plus 1 upon root 3, and then plus here, okay, plus this is again 2 by root 3, and mod complete, and plus is a constant of integration. Now here we observe this is 2 upon root 3, and this 2 by root 3 get cancelled, and the integration becomes 1 by 2 ln x, that's mean this root 3 into t, root 3 into t, then plus 1 and minus 2, and divide by again root 3 into t, that's mean this is root 3 t plus and 1, and again plus 2, plus 2, and plus is a constant of integration. Yes, here we observe root 3 here get cancelled, and this integration becomes 1 upon 2 ln root 3 t plus 1 minus 2, that's mean this is minus 1, and divide by root 3 t, this is plus 1 plus 2, that's mean this is plus 3, and plus is a constant of integration. And now back put here, now back put here original value t is equal to tan x by 2, then above integration becomes we can write 1 by 2 ln in mod root 3, this is tan x by 2, substitute here t is equal to minus 1 and divide by root 3 into again tan x by 2 plus 3, and plus is a constant of integration. This is my final solution, and this is the method second solution. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.